love our audience, okay? I just want to say that right first off. I mean, yeah, you watch us every night. And I appreciate you guys. You watch us every night, but right now we want to change things up and watch you. We asked you guys at home to send us some fun or unique talents you have. We got submissions from thousands of people all across the world, and we're going to meet some of them right now. It's time for Show Me Something Good. Here we go.
Show me something good. Show me something good. Show me something good. Show me something good. Show me.
All right, let's meet our first guest. Come on over here. How you doing?
Hi.
How are you?
How are you?
Nice to see
nice
you.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name's Rachel and I'm from Syracuse, New York.
Syracuse, yeah! I love Syracuse.
Same.
What talent will you be sharing with us tonight,
Rachel? I can do animal impressions.
This is exciting. I love animals. Okay, I love impressions. All right, let's see what you got. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Yeah.
I'll set you up.
Sure.
Okay,
sure.
How about this? Okay. Do a low-pitched dog.
All right. You look a little scared.
Wow, that's amazing.
Thank
coming
you.
From
thank
you.
You.
Can you do a high-pitched dog?
Yeah, I can go for it.
Can you do a horse?
I can work with that.
Yeah, okay. How about a seagull?
All right, that I gotta get in my...
Okay, get in the seagull,
I gotta imagine the beach.
Okay, sure, get in the zone,
kinda, yeah.
Get in the zone. Okay. All right, interesting. How about a goat? Okay. And a crow? Unbelievable. You have one more?
I do have a dolphin in store. If
you guys want to hear a dolphin?
If you're open to hear
it. Yeah, piece of resistance.
Okay.
Give us a dolphin.
Yeah.
That's the best. That's the one. That's the one.
I
don't know how you do all these things.
I don't either.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much, Rachel. Come on over. Here's our next guest here. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Nice to see you. How are you?
Pretty good.
What is your name and where are you from?
I'm Miles McDonald. I'm from Rigby, Idaho.
Hey, fun. I'm happy you're here. What talent did you bring us this evening?
So I got a professional basketball spinning, kind of like Harlem Globetrotter style, you know?
Okay, so you're gonna spin a basketball.
Yeah, I gotta warm up first, though.
Okay.
If that's okay?
Sure.
Yeah, all right,
yep.
Ready for this?
Okay. Whoa. Hey. Wait, bud, that's...
Ooh.
That's fantastic. Yeah. All right, wait, so what are you gonna do now to work?
We'll spin the ball on the floor, backflip, while it's spinning, catch it back up.
And this is not your talent?
Yeah, it's a little warm up.
Okay, good. All right, let's do it. Go for it. Whoa!
What?
Hey, not bad.
Yeah, all right, now we got...
All right, now what is...
Woo!
That is the warm-up.
Yeah, now we got the real talent. You see?
What is the trick here?
Got a little toothbrush. So in the morning, it's kind of tired, you know? You gotta, like, practice spinning still. So I gotta spin them all in the toothbrush as I brush my teeth, right?
Okay, that's
it's just
what you
kinda,
do.
Yeah, it's just
all right.
A little daily routine, right?
All right, what do I do here?
You can just watch, you know?
Okay.
Right there, and we'll...
There he brushes his teeth while spinning a basketball. That's the meme you want right there. That's what you want right there. Thank you so much, very talented. Great job. You want to take a look at that in slow motion? Look at this thing right here. Ooh, yeah, that's nice. Look at that. Well done, buddy. Well done. Thank you, Miles. All right, let's meet our final guest. Come on over. Hello. I see ya. What is your name and where are you from?
My name is Terrence Liano from Windsor, Ontario, Canada.
Oh, yeah. Terrence, thank you so much for coming on. Now, I heard about this town, but I have not seen it in person. I just saw the tape you sent in. But how do we describe to everyone what the talent is?
So this is overtone singing. It has multiple notes singing at the same time.
Overtone singing. All right, I've never seen this. All right, whenever you're ready, yes.
So I'm gonna start with the high tones.
Okay. Wow.
Here comes the lower ones.
That was good. I thought I almost died for a second, but it was great. It was amazing. Okay, that was the high, or here's the lower ones.
This is the lower one?
Okay.
So.
Wow.
The lowest one.
You have the lowest one. Yeah, that's amazing.
An even lower one. All right.
Wow, my God. That is what I'm talking about. Thank you so much. No, come on back over here. Let's get all of our talented performers back out here. That is all the time we have for Show Me Something Good. But thanks to Rachel, Miles, Terrence. If you have a fun talent, I want to see it. Go to tonightshow.com/showmesomethinggood and submit a video. Hey, hey.